what I love about the organization is the funds that we raise go directly towards finding a cure.
Knowing how iconic the Adirondacks are and how much history has really taken place here, especially the 1980 Olympics. I know it was here in '32 as well, but